Fellas, we need a pregame prediction. What do you think the final score is going to be, and who's going to be the player of the game?
Well, we know Beckham's going to be the player of the game. That's easy.
28-23 Jets. Player of the game is going to be Chris Ivory.
I'll say 23-17 Giants. Beckham is the player of the game. Two touchdowns. 200 yards receiving.
Brandon Marshall. Two touchdowns. 27-17 Jets.
My name's Pete from Levittown, Long Island, New York. Prediction is Jets 24, Giants 21. Player of the game, Chris Ivory.
Let's go, Jets!
Yeah! Suck dick! Yeah! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Put him to bed!
27-3 Jets. Eric Decker, player of the game.
Holla!
27-24 Jets, player of the game, Chris Ivory.
Amy Beal from New York.
All right.
Jets, definitely. Score 21-14.
Who's going to be the player of the game?
Fitzpatrick.
My name is Chris Nagro. I'm from Massapequa, Long Island. And I think the Jets are going to destroy the Giants today, hands down. Offensive structure. Bring it.
Mike from Massapequa, Giants don't stand a chance. We're going to contain ODB, call the win.
J-E-T-S, Jets.
I'm Max from Westchester. Pre-game prediction is Jets are going to win by 3 points.
I'm Brian from Harrison, New York. The Jets are going to win by 14 points, and Eric Decker's going to have 3 touchdowns.
Angela Bean from Herschel. I got the Jets 30-24.
What you got, man?
Jets 27-13.
What do you got, man?
Pat, New Rochelle, New York. Let's go, G-Man. Giants 24-17.
23-14 Jets.
And who do you think is going to be player of the game?
Ryan Fitzpatrick.
We're the Smiths. We're from Booton Township, New Jersey. And the Jets are going to win 24-17.
Go Jets!
Go Jets!
Ashley Silver from Rutherford, New Jersey. My score prediction is Jets 27, Giants 24. The player of the game is Eric Decker.
Here we go.
My name is AJ Silver from Jersey City. I think the Jets are going to take this one. They're going to go up 27-21. And I think Brandon Marshall is going to be the player of the game. He's going to come up big.
Here we go.
Kate Forte from Rutherford, New Jersey. I obviously think the Jets will win 24-21. Eric Decker, player of the game.
Eric Decker, let's go.
87!
Woo-hoo! Albany, New York, Kevin Risco. 24-17, Jets, player of the game, Brandon Marshall.
I'll go with that.
Ralph from Queens, Jets, 21-7.
Mike from Hopewell Junction, New York.
I'm Rob from Section 349, and we're coming here to end some big blue season. J-E-T-S, Jets, Jets, Jets!
My name is Steve Corbino. I live in Queens, New York.
Yeah, that's right.
I think Brandon Marshall is going to be player of the game, and I think Jets win 27-17.
Ooh, my name is Kevin. I'm from Westchester, New York. I think Eric Decker's player of the game, 2 touchdowns, 28-24 Jets. Yeah, gang green!
J-E-T-S, Jets, Jets, Jets!
Hi, my name is Katie. I'm from Dumont, New Jersey, and my score prediction is 24-17 Jets. And my player of the game is Fitzpatrick. Hi, I'm Casey from Dumont, New Jersey. And I think the score is going to be 30-24. And the player of the game is going to be the cutest man ever, Eric Decker.
My name's Tim Brophy. I'm from Brooklyn, New York. I'm saying 21-17. New York Jets, Brandon Marshall, player of the game.
What do you guys think, man?
It's your boy Pete. It's your boy Pete. I'm also from Brooklyn. I'm taking Jets 24-14. Play the game, Chris Ivory. You're going to run all over these motherfuckers. That's what I'm saying.
Let's go. What do you think, my man?
I'm with Petey and Tim. Jets. Always, Zach, Brooklyn.
Play the game.
Brad Marshall.
Score.
You fucking kidding me? 24-17.
Yeah!
come on. Wide right.
Whoa, win someone.
Yeah!